probably the biggest show that Charlotte's ever done.
Oh, thanks, that makes me feel really good.
God, look at me here. Now I'm on my way to the Brixton Academy. I'm not on my way, but I'm going to go there in a minute when the car comes. So I'm really excited to see what the set looks like.
How are you today?
I'm okay, thank you.
You're well. You're a good voice.
I don't know, I haven't tried to sing yet. I will be that much nervous, just slightly nervous, because I think some nerves actually helps your performance.
Because these shoes are new, I'm trying to wear them in a bit. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, you just killed me!
Sorry, have you discussed your hair look just flatly? Do you know what you're going for?
No.
I'll get them up here now, because we've got to start working.
Okay, then. Before. Oh, okay. Get him, girl. Get him, that's it.
He just killed me!
I love this.
Wanted.
Charlotte, you are wanted, but you wanted in makeup, yes.
But I'll be much more excited than nerves. But sometimes it's hard to distinguish the feeling, you know, because nervousness and being excited, it feels like exactly the same. My hugest ambition is to sing either Madame Butterfly, Tosca or La Bohème in La Scala in Milan and get a standing ovation. But that's a bit of a huge ambition. But, you know, people say, well, if you ever achieve that ambition, you wouldn't have anything to go on for. But I said, oh, yeah, my ambition there would probably be something like to sing in all the opera houses all over the world and get a standing ovation. You know what I mean? So that would take many years, mind.
If you want an order of refuge, I'll
just sign to my dentist. Oh,
look how nervous I am. I'm shaking. Men.
Just before she went on, she called me and said, what am I going to say? What am I going to do? And I said, well, Charlotte, you're a natural. Just be natural. It'll come to you.
She is a child, but on stage, she's not a child anymore. You know, she takes the job very, very seriously.
I'm not, like, nervous or frightened at all, you know, I just banter
on. Yeah, that's the difference, I think. She should just go up and chat to whoever it is, whether it could be Prince Charles or it could be Robbie Williams. It doesn't really matter to her. They're still people. And I think that's lovely about her.